nasty. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses here? Locked. Enormous. But where have the books gone? There, the banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here? Can't even tell the difference between day and night.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here. And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us.
No rats. Strange.
Or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books. If one can read. It's all just pagan. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So please, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
With the
a
book, red cover. The sanguinis of Denera.
I might not
They're
be able
for
to
it
read,
too.
But that doesn't mean I'm
I'd better be quick.
Those fucking rats.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stop when I.
What do you think you're doing down there, huh? Hello? What the hell happened to you? I don't know who did that.
This stuff, will it end up covering everything? Go on, get out of there. Go! Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo.
Blacksmith, there's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitali stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well, perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up. Know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Yes. Let's go see.
Be careful.
Seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. quickly. I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor...
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
Blood getting weaker.
How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
As long as...
What was that?
That wasn't... Was it?
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
Blood's getting weaker. How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
As long as his fate allows.
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can go. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now.
Can't wait.
What was that?
Strange.
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Get to work!
Oh, you've ruined the floor.
Oh. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks. We don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door. Or you'll end up like your old man. I would kill you, you know.
Just as soon as I remember how to open this door.
Don't take too long.
That's more. Right in. This
guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
A bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. I don't want to rush you, but they're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out.
That's it! Hurry up!
The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go. Hey, do you know where we're going?
Don't think. Run!
One dead end and we're finished. We need to hide.
No, we need to slow them down.
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start. Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we bit the door.
So the Sanguisitan era has to be here. All I know is it has a... Ugh, let's... Roses. That must be it. I'll have to climb up. It won't budge. Too high. I need something to get me up. Could you lend a hand?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy. Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Now!
Yeah.
You said you'd act as a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Perfect. By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. You were the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks, of a sort. Watching over the Sanguinis et Tenera.
Fine for
me. Come on, move!
Hey, don't injure yourself. You want me to?
No, my brother. I owe him this. Hold on.
All right.
Soldiers go.
right away.
Roderick?
Fine for me.
Move, Amicia. You're in the way.
Stop. Now!
Yeah.
Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with.
Fine for me.
That's it. Stop.
Right away.
Now.
All right.
You need to move, Amicia.
No, stop.
Fine for me.
That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long. Know each other well?
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like. Ready? It's gonna be hell out there.
Let's get ready as I'll ever be.
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet! I can't risk losing this book. Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Roderick, you're up.
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No, but I'm starting to like it.
Right, that's enough, I'm off. You stay here, I'll go and see how they're doing.
Well, let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
What's all that
noise? Take care of him. You're finished. Good job.
He won't be getting up anytime soon, trust me.
Lucas, he has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this.
One each. All right. Someone I'll take the one with the helmet.
Fine. Stupid. That one's for you.
You don't need to tell me twice. Perfect.
Well done.
I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that.
Tell me it leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire.
Shit.
Did we?
Fire is spreading. Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
God. Fucking rats. That's all I need.
Shield. We can't touch it, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they call the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
it's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the fire.
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about your book.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
I reckon those kids started the fire so they can sleep away quietly. They're gonna be sorry when I get there.
Straight for the fire.
It's the only way.
Still inside.
Oh. Yeah, I thought I'd had it. It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
What was that noise? What the hell was that?
Have to go in there?
Yes. Take a deep breath.
Let's go. It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What? What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after Hugo.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.